Beard on piano, co-taking on piano and tenor saxophone. Thank you very much. Around 1960 or 61, it's really hard to remember, Quincy Jones had put together a rather fantastic band of all-stars. Did a lot of charts. I remember Phil Woods was on the band, and Noah Liston on trombone, Jimmy Cleveland on trombone. Just an incredible band. Freddie Hubbard was a young player then, about 18 or 19 years old. And it was just, the charts for that album were just, everything was just fantastic, every chart. This next tune called Hard Sock Dance is from that album. Quincy Jones.
Thank you.
our singer now, Miss Heather Doyle. And she's going to sing a tune called Caught a Touch of Your Love. Heather? Do some contemporary jazz now. This next tune is a composition by Matt Harris. It was commissioned by a graduate of this band, set drummer, percussionist Jimmy Ward, who's now a band director of New Trier High School in Chicago. This is called North Shore Morning.
Thank you.
confusing elements, I guess. This is off of a live of Jimmy's album. It's an old Mayor Ferguson tune. It's called Left Bank Express. Pete Jackson composition. I'm sorry, the tenor player on that last tune was Matt Harris, freshman at OU this year from up north in Ohio someplace. And welcome to the band.
Thank you.
Eric Jarrett composition. It's called Para Ti Latino. I'm sorry, we brought back Michael Tovar. Sorry, Michael, from the flute. He used to play piano in this band. And, came back, he's doing his doctoral work at Scaramanga, said comparative arts. This last tune, Para Ti Latino, had a few percussion here and there, and will feature Matt Bryant on guitar. Thank you all very much. It's been a great audience. This is the first time we've been able to get down here in all these years. I've known about this festival and wanted to come. We're so close, less than 2 hours away, and I really appreciate the opportunity to be here and the fact that our school supported us so well in sending us down here. So thank you very much.
Thank you. tell you a little bit about what's going on with them. David Anderson is a graduate of this Augustine.